Away from the car, quick. Let me get this shot.
Wait, one more?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. So, oh, it's a video. We're taking a video.
Is this a picture machine?
Does this take pictures, dude?
Is this going straight to the Google?
Make it look like you're driving by.
Yeah.
Yes, I said everybody.
I'm trying.
I sing the blues. Well, I've been around a long
time. I really have paid my dues. This is the corner. Big light with Photoshop coming through. Onto the car. LEDs.
Isn't that cool?
Fancy.
Tripod down low. That's the angle we're gonna get. And then we're gonna try to light paint it with long exposures with an LED light and then also with a wireless alien bee. With the LEDs first. Am I talking to anyone? Are you guys listening?
I'm listening.
LEDs.
This one.
How the LEDs gonna work is we're just gonna beam across the car with our long exposure painting and just bring out only the spots that I hit with the light.
All right, what is it you want to do when you grow up?
Just a capture. Our aperture is really closed. And then whatever the light hits on, that's what is revealed.
With my shutter speed, I kind of adjust the depth.
No. Do you guys want to see? Now of the car. And then down this is down the side. See the line that it's going to make.
That's nice.
You just add it all together to make one really cool photo. You know how you're doing brackets earlier? So make this one bracket.
Okay.
And then, look at that. That's sweet.
Is that good? How come you didn't bring your camera?
Wait, I'd say no.
So how long you have this bad boy?
Not quite a year. I got tired of building them, so I just bought a pretty one.
Feature
Oh, I see.
Try that here?
I'm just saying, that'd be just, I don't know.
Why not?
Headlights are at your ankles. The headlights here at his waist.
How are you, like, kneeling?
Where are
you? Oh, kneeling? Gangster pose? Like, prison pose?
Yeah. Prison pose. Okay. How do you make this thing move?
Oh, yeah. Right here. So that's just, it just tightens it up right there.
And then when you put that in, you do this, it's like a double action.
You said to, right?
I think everyone's supposed to have both legs at their first part.
I gotta try. What? That's sweet.
It's a, now.
And I want you to flash it.
Give me 1, 2, 3, and then pause for a sec. No, not a second, but just 1, 2, 3, and then press it.
I'm a queen without a king, Mrs. Shepard.
Is your 50?
Full frame, 50 millimeters.
Nice. So, we'll have some driving over there if you want to do some, like, shots of the car moving.
Trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Go home. Standing on a hill in the mountain.
Ready. He's going to skateboard behind him and get some following shots.
Hard as it seems.
Centered up with this, these beams and that light. See it? And then I'll look through the peep thing.
Are you shooting me? So you can use that ladder.
Cool. Oh, yeah, for sure, man.
And I'll let you know when I have to move it.
Yeah.
Make sure you get your shot and let me know you're getting a shot.
Okay, cool.
Because I like to do a lighter one so you can see the details right here.
Mm-hmm.
And then I like to get a darker shot. And then I can combine the photos to make it. No, they just cost you bad. If you go straight to Canon online, mm-hmm. like you can send it to them.
I got nothing.
$25 for 3 months. Mm-hmm. You send it to them and send it back. They'll send you a new one and they'll pictures and sell it. It's your Nikon.
Yeah, Nikon guy.
I think you send it to them and they just smash it and they send it back. It's a Volkswagen 67 Beetlebug. I don't know cars, I just like to shoot them. They're fun.
Door.